Dimitri, old Dimitri, what would you like for Christmas?
Yes, I like upgrade. I want upgrade. We make upgrade.
Well, don't worry, Dimitri. I've got you covered. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to another episode of Project Pyre. We are back. We are now in Division 8, okay? We're progressing forward in this series. We are making serious movements. We have made serious upgrades. We are steamrolling through this series. Anyway, like I said, welcome back to episode number 6, and we have some upgrades to go through, some things to talk about, and an episode to go through, okay? We need to win these two games today and get 6 points. Before we get into the main part of the episode, guys, the upgrades that we made last week. Now, you guys left your comments. There was loads of ones with thousands of thumbs up. There was thousands of thumbs up across the board, thousands of comments. It's so difficult for me. But I'll tell you what, once again, Ollie the BMX Eagle has come in hot with a banging comment that got a total of 1,172 likes at the time that I saw it. And Mr. Ollie BMX Eagle's comment for this episode was to get Laurent Koscielny in the right centre-back position, then we need to get Cambon and non-rare silver in the left centre-back position, and then we've got left-back Vincent Le Goff and non-rare silver. And then the last two upgrades, I'm looking over at my computer, were a left centre mid by the name of Remy Walter, and a striker by the name of Tin Hand. A striker by the name of Tin Hand. All I know is Thuram. All I know is Thuram. This is a sad moment, guys. This is beyond a sad moment. There's always times like this, okay, guys? We have to let go of the things we love to grow more, okay? That's what we have to do. And unfortunately, we're gonna have to let the Ram go. We're having to let him go. We're having to let him move on to better pastures, okay? He needs to move on. Anyway, Thuram, if you're seeing this video, if you're somehow your spirit is in the universe, me and Dimitri, me and Project Pyre, we say goodbye and we love you. We love you. Can we get a love heart and Thuram in the comments? Can this be a dedication episode? This one's for you, Ram. This one's for you. But anyway, ladies and gentlemen, this is the new look squad for today's episode. We now have an incredibly pacey striker up front by the name of Tin Hand. Maybe he can be our new god. Maybe he can guide us to great things, okay? But we are now on nearly a full silver team with Infant Pogba, Koscielny, Lloris. It's just fantabidocious. I'm really enjoying it. Anyway, let's go and look at the divisions and let's kickstart Division 8. So here you have it, guys. We are now in Division 8. And on the side, I'm sorry that you can't really see it. It's because I got custom graphics made. But to win the championship is now 15 points. I suppose we're going to do it, okay? It's Division 8. I think I'm good enough to pass through this. Let's get into this today. Two games are on the agenda. Let's get 6 points. Let's go. Right, here we have it, guys, our first opponent today, and I don't know why I'm wearing a Santa's hat, but I'm gonna keep it on. Why not? He's got a full BPL team apart from Robin Van Persie. Maybe he's got a little love affair with him. Who knows? Let's get into this and let's grab 3 points. It's a lovely day at the London Stadium. We've made upgrades to our squad, and it's time to see how the Project Pyre new look team can perform. Pyre picks it up in midfield, ball rolls past one, Tin Hand's offside, but let's test his finishing. And he's missed. He's missed it, even though it was offside. Unlucky Tin Hand. The fact we've got Koscielny in this series now makes me almost a little bit moist. Do you know, he is literally one of the best defenders in the game. Oh, yo, Remy Walter. Yo, Remy, lays off Pogba. The boom. There was Pogba, but there was no boom. There was Pogba, but no boom. All right, come on, Pogba. All Pogba, but no boom. Tin Hand. Yo, Tin Hand's got a lot of pace, you know. Tin Hand has a lot of pace, but unfortunately, he can't beat Smalling. Doesn't matter, it's on the edge. Pogba, could there be a boom? Oh, there's Pogba, but there's sort of a slight boom. There's promise for a boom. Maybe we'll boom one day, maybe. Oh, we could have a boom here. Berengua, Koscielny boom. Oh, unlucky. Tell you what, signing Pogba was a bad thing. Signing Pogba for the series was a very bad thing, because now I just want to get Pog boomed and I just want to boom everyone. Like, that sounds bad, doesn't it? Yeah. Right, guys, I've given away a free kick in a pretty dangerous position. This could potentially fly into the back of my net, but hey-ho, let's just see. Please, no, thank you. We've passed. We've passed our test. Yo, Pyre, balling out of control. Oh, my God, here it is. Here's the Pog boom. Here's the Pog boom. Here's the Pog boom. Here it... He just can't boom, can he? There's no Pog. There's no Pog. There's no boom. I've been frauded. I've signed a fraud player. We've managed to get the ball with Remy here. Remy Walter, out to Yoda. We're going to use the force. We're going to use the force. Use the... You didn't use the force how I wanted you to, man. You didn't do the... with your fingers and stuff, man. That's... Oh, we got fraud Yoda as well. Pogba. Pogba skill. Ref, free kick. Who's that? It's to us. It's to us. Oh, boys. Oh, we have to. We have to pog boom it, don't we? We have to. We have to pog boom. Pog boom! Okay, maybe. Maybe. Oh my god. Pogba just nutmegged him. Oh, it's so nearly great. Uh-oh. Could we be going 1-0 down? Could we be going... We're going 1-0 down. Raheem Sterling's just scored on the counter-attack. This guy has done nothing. I mean, nothing all game. That doesn't even look right, Raheem Sterling. I can't even talk English. I'm fuming. Right, ladies and gentle dogs, we go in at a half-time break 1-0 down due to his two attempts on target. We've had 18 days because I'm getting too obsessed with this booming stuff. I've got a boom addiction, I actually have, and I need to get rid of it. It's time to just get back into the Project Pyatt way of things. Come on, Dimmy. Bless me, man. Bless me. Maybe bringing Tinhan into the team just doesn't work well. Oh, he's getting in the way of Pyatt and everything. Do you not know how this series works, brother? All right, guys, we're not starting the second half how we imagined, okay? Tinhan into Pyatt. Break through the defence. His defence is decent, okay? Decent, and I'm upset about that. 20 minutes of the game left, team. 20 minutes is all that remains in this game. All we could be facing our first loss of the series. Our first loss, and then we have to downgrade the highest performing player. Imagine the scenes. Imagine the blimmin' scenes. Right, guys, I'm going ultra-attacking. I'm going ultra-attacking. I'm risking it. Why am I trying to win headers with Dimitri Pyatt? It just doesn't work, does it? It just doesn't work. What am I doing? I'm a big old mess right now. Pogba gets it off. Decent stuff. Pyatt. Nice. Decent stuff, team. Decent stuff. Go on, Pogba. Go on, Pogba. You can hold him off. What? Cahill's that strong. Is he? Is he really? I think we're being done dirty here, team. I think we're being done dirty. This could be the first defeat. This could be the first defeat. 10 minutes left. 10 minutes left on the clock. I'll take a draw. I will take a draw. I'll take a draw. Come on, we need to get forward now. We need to get forward now. Berenguer. 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 Yes. 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 Yes! Undefeated run! We'll stay! It will stay! It will stay! Berenguer coming to our saviours! 2 minutes of added time, ladies and gentlemen. 2 minutes of added time. Oh my god, he's onside! 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 Oh my god, he's on the game! He's won the game! He's won the game! He's won! Yes! Yes! I cannot believe it. I honestly cannot believe it. I've trapped my way to success. Listen, get this to Berenguer. Tell him I love him. That was incredible. Thank you. So there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. At the end of the game, Berenguer getting man of the match, as he so rightfully deserved. He got the two goals. And unfortunately, Pyatt got no assists. So that means that we're walking away with one upgrade for this game. It's rare that we go away with one upgrade. Just the win, one upgrade for the first match. Let's roll on to the next one. Right, ladies and gentlemen, here we have our second opponent of the day, and boy, oh boy, is this going to be a test. He has a full league squad, 5-3-2. This could be the test. Will we get 3 points? I bloody hope so. Come on, Dimmy. Bless us. Bless us. Here we have it, ladies and gentlemen. A lovely day at the London Stadium. We're playing in the blue French kit today. It does look nice. Let's get this win. Yoda uses the force, gets it into Tinhan, who gets it into Dimitri. Who tries to... Oh, he tried to curl one into the top bins. He's unlucky. He's unlucky. Good start. Good start. Yo, Yoda's looking strong here. Yoda's looking strong here. Yoda. Oh, he sells his man. Gets it back. Dimitri. Sells his man. Dimitri. Dimitri, you're my dad. Dimitri, you're my dad. Dimitri. I nearly got past Glick. Glick's a big boy. Tell you what, guys. So far, I think Tin Han's a bit of a letdown. He hasn't done much for us. Haven't seen much potential. Yoda's better than him, I think. Oh, this is beautiful. That's what you call Project Pyatt football. That is what you call the Project Pyatt way. That's what you call it. Walter gets his first goal for the club, and he deserves it. He's put in two decent shifts. That is a phenomenal finish. Confident, calm, composed, into the bottom right, and we're 1-0 up. That was absolutely wonderful football. 1-0. Right, could this be Tin Han's time to shine? Could it be Tin Han's time to shine? Yoda. Oh, ref, that's a penalty. That's a penalty, ladies and gentlemen. I tell you what, they've got Pogba on penalties as well, and I know that you guys don't like me taking penalties with anyone other than Pyatt, but we haven't scored with Pogba yet. So this is the only chance I'm going to get, okay? It's the only chance I'm going to get. We're Pogba booming. And we can finally make Pogba dab. Look at my damn. Bitch. Look at my damn. Down bottom, son. Yes. I'll tell you what, Dimitri's been a bit not involved this episode, okay? A bit not involved. Tin Han on the other hand. Could this be it? Could this be it? No, we look for Dimitri. There we go, Dimitri Pyre. Pogba spins his man. Pogba berries. The Pogba goals are going to start coming now, aren't they? The Pogba goals are going to start bloody coming. It's 3-0. Pogba gets two of them. It's drilled into the bottom corner. It's a phenomenal finish. We're 3-0 up inside 30. What a game. Could Pogba get a hat-trick on the day of his first goal? Could Pogba get a blimmin' hat-trick on the day of his first goal? His first goal in the games he's played for us, and he could get a hat-trick. Imagine. Right, Dimitri's on the ball. Tin Han's down injured. That means Dimitri will have to do... Tin Han, you fucking mess. Pogba to Payet. Payet will assist. Payet will assist with ease. Oh my God, Pogba just puts it wide. Just puts it wide. Tin Han's a fucking idiot, though. I don't rate that. I don't rate that at all. Pogba is on fire today. What has happened to him? What has happened to him? He's a different player. Pyatt into Pogba. This isn't Pyatt range, so I'll do something else with it. Pyatt, there you go. Take that back, Pyatt, and finish it. There you go. There you go, ladies and gentlemen. That's what Dimitri does. Go and meet your supporters, Dimitri. Go and meet them. Well, go and have a little chat. Where are you off to? Wait, okay, yeah. Do what you want, Dimitri, because you're allowed to do whatever you want. There he is. Payet gets it off to Tin Han. Tin Han sees off his man. Dimitri Payet. Dimitri bloody Payet. I tried the Rabona goal because it was just too easy. See, I told you guys that I'd managed to keep a clean sheet. I did say that. We're running into the 90th minute now. I'm pretty sure I've kept a clean sheet, unless something goes horrifically wrong. But Dimitri, can Dimitri Payet get the Rabona goal that I tried earlier? Can he do it? He's going through the... Oh, I was trying to go through the whole defence alone. And there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. The full-time whistle has been blown. Unfortunately, we couldn't get the fifth, but it was a blimmin' good performance. Pogba doesn't get his hat-trick, but it was a very, very good game. Now, Tin Han has managed to get 9.5 man of the match. He didn't score any. Dimitri Payet got one, which means that's a guaranteed upgrade. Pogba got two. And Dimitri Payet got no assists, but Tin Han did. What has happened? Dimitri, what are you doing? So after all, in this game, we leave with two upgrades due to winning the match and also getting a goal with Dimitri Payet. But blimey, this is one of the least scoring like episodes ever. We got three upgrades at the end of this episode. It's crazy. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, let's head back to the squad screen so you guys can look at how you want to spend your three upgrades. Let's go. So there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Starting off Division 8 in winning ways. 6 out of 6 today. Absolutely fantastic. 15 points to win the title. I'm sure we'll do so. Anyway, back to the squad. So here is the current squad at the end of this episode, ladies and gentlemen. You guys have three upgrades to make. It's down to you how you make these upgrades to this squad. And once again, you guys know how it goes down in the comments. The most thumbed up one is normally the one that will go into the series and I will use for inspiration and probably use. So make sure to thumbs up each other's comments, get it going down below, and leave your suggestions. But yeah, that's where I'm going to leave it today. I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. If you have absolutely abused that like button, it's there for a reason. Click it. You might as well. Down here somewhere. And if you're new around it, why not hit subscribe as well? That'll be pretty decent. I appreciate you. That'll be all from me today. I'll see you in the next episode. Later.